What up, guys? This is Shadow Ninja here, and I am doing another 1,000 crypto keys. This one right here is going to take me a while. I'm already at 51 victories out of 125. So let's go for this 1,000 crypto keys unlocking supply drops. Let's see.
Never know what.
What guns am I going to get now? This time. Camos.
Hey, not bad.
Parents, no. Gestures, no. Cards, no. Card, camo. Steam.
Nice.
That kind of looked pretty good. Makes them look almost like Bumblebee. Camo. Laser sight. Threatened gesture. Camo. Nomad taunt. It's a trap. I already got that.
Poker face.
I already have that. What the hell? Calling card. Baron. Bingo.
I'll take
camo. Whatever the fuck.
At a fraction of the cost.
Gesture. Card. Card. No weapon. Camo. Card. Camo. Head beam. Gesture. Card. Getting boring here. I like to see something good. You're worse than Cable. Emblem.
Check it out, check it out.
Leapfrog.
Hey Trey, I finally unmuted you. How's it going?
Pissed off at you.
Huh?
Okay.
I'm getting a lot of freaking head beams and camo.
Serious weather right there.
Such as supply drops.
Wow, I didn't know that emblem actually existed. What the fuck?
They put way too much shit in the supply drops. Get actual good things.
Dude, the emblem looks full city. Like it's a full city emblem.
I could use one of those myself.
I don't even know why they even have that.
Because they make no sense.
Come on! Getting no damn guns this time? Like what the fuck, I ran out of guns? I just went through half of my freaking crypto keys and no guns.
Well then.
I just keep it. Oh, about time. What the? Already gotten the Carver! Now they doing, giving me, multiple weapons? That's bullshit! That's the first time that ever happened is giving me a same weapon that I already got. That's pretty much fucked up. They should never give me the same gun twice.
Try not to look so
now that just gets me paranoid of what I'm gonna unlock in that one fucking shit when I get it complete.
Wow. Things worth more than all your other shit together.
This is disappointing. This game is literally disappointing. Now they freaking added where your freaking 1,000
camo. Serious swagger right.
Fuck this fucking shit, man! I swear, if it gives me the same type of weapon again... Oh, for God's sake. This is gonna piss me off.
Still got the manufacturer.
Look at all of that.
Stockpile too many of these, people take notice. Dangerous people.
I mean, I already got a freaking Carver gold.
Business.
Let's see what is going on, guys? My name is Kate Matoy, and I am so freaking pumped. I've been in Florida for the past week. All the videos from last week are pre-recorded.
Hey, I'm gonna watch YouTube and go to bed soon. I'll talk to you tomorrow, alright?
Man, that's pretty sweet.
Okay, I'm getting pissed off at this shit, dude. There's no way. They gave me the same weapon. They gave me the same weapon twice.
Trying to get two pistols.
Hoorah!
Good night.
Good night.
Only way this ends is with you in a body bag.
This is bullshit, man. I got that. Looks pretty badass. What did this guy got? High voltage. Huh. Fades. Whatever the fuck this is, Sultan. Oh, the body gear looks good.
Whole systems check out. Ready for deployment.
I'm getting so damn pissed that I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing anymore.
For a bunch of obsoletes, you fought pretty well.
Doesn't look good. Roadkill.
Thank you.
superior firepower, superior defenses, superior performance.
Now I'm gonna come in here and show you something. Carver's right here. Hold up. Y'all saw that I got in the Carver out of there, right? Look at this. I already got all this shit unlocked. That tells you that they freaking gave me the same fucking shit. Huh. You know what? I'd be even more pissed. If they give me the same fucking weapon in the Grand Slam. Let's see what I get out of this one.
Let's go.
That's just fucking huge disappointment.
Another satisfied customer. Standard issue. Done. And done.
A huge disappointment. A very huge disappointment. I do not know what to say. Activision? You pretty much fucked up. I mean, duplicating the common calling card, common emblem, common camos, but duplicate weapons? That's fucked up. That's just gone too far. Literally gone too far.
God, I've been hearing.
So, fuck this game. Fuck the guns. Just fuck everything in it. Just all it did is gave me a huge disappointment. I mean, I got completely disappointed when it duplicated my weapons. Like, that should not even happen. That's the first time that ever happened to me, is duplicate weapons. Completely the first time that ever happened. I mean, look at this. Okay. Let's go to down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18 fucking weapons, and it will not give me any weapon, anything new in the weapons area. It actually duplicated my weapon. Like, what the fuck? What the hell are you thinking? Triarch, Activision, whoever was in control of this shit? What the fuck? That just made this game just worse than Advanced Warfare. Like, completely worse. I mean, at least I could get very good weapons on Advanced Warfare. This one duplicated the melee weapon? Like, what the hell? What am I going to do with a freaking duplicate melee weapon? That I already got the camo for it and everything. Melee weapon. Okay. I could have gotten that. A freaking pocket knife thing. A staff. A shovel. Bushwhacker. Whatever the fuck that is. Any of these melee weapons. But nah, they want to give me the freaking one that I already have that I cannot get. Because it is duplicated. Duplicated means that if you already unlocked it, unlock the camos to it. There's nothing you can do about with it. There's nothing. But this fucked up. Really fucked up. Let's see the fucked up emblem I got. King armor. Unicorn majestic. Frog. Leapfrog? That doesn't even look like a damn frog. And that's pretty much fucked up. Literally, it is. Win 50 games of capture flag. Well, on the ape, I don't have to worry about that. Defend the flag carrier to capture the flag or the satellite carrier and uplink. Oh, for God's sake, I hope they do not put uplink on there. Seriously, that would be a fucking nightmare. That'd be worse than a capture the flag if they freaking put double crypto keys there. Get 25 kills with trip mine against enemies who are stunned by your shock charge. What about C4? Immersionless metal, 10 kills without dying. About 50 times. I have to get 10 kills without dying. Let's see. 18. Quad feed, which is hard to do. I mean, seriously, that's extremely hard. Let's go to the black market, see what I got here. Right cross. Doesn't make sense. Christmas present. Good for Christmas. Vampire versus werewolves. Underworld. Okay, Orban robot. Jetpack. These are the most crappiest freaking. That's what some freaking 10-year-old will be putting on their freaking calling card. What is ones and twos? That really does not make sense. Is samurais or what? Well, guys, there's your hijack. Remember that boat on Black Ops 2 that came on the Black Ops 3? That's the original picture of the Black Ops 2 hijack. Game changer. I like freaking nuking this shit. Downfall, whatever that means. Undead March. So we're going to zombies. Boss fight. Ah, Polly Bear. And that's just about it. Nothing else. Practically, I just got cheated on a freaking 1,000 crypto keys, especially with the weapons. I just got cheated on the weapons because it duplicated my weapons. So, if you liked the video, press the like button. Comment below what you think about the video. Subscribe if you want more of these videos. If you hate TriArts and Activision now, the way they freaking duplicate the shit, comment below. I mean, literally, it's kinda fucked up to duplicate my weapons. That's the worstest choice to make on a freaking game, is duplicate weapons. The worst. So, see you guys in the next video.